Hello, 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 and welcome to Let's Play Gothic 4, episode 28. So, we are currently in the midst of trying to get into the castle, and we're not doing it very well. I have yet to be able to find the Rangers position for getting into the castle. So, and we got a dead end on the guy with the key from the dude in the market. Unless I wasn't listening accurately, which is entirely possible that, you know, from time to time that does happen. So yeah, we,
Good, you're here.
Oh, maybe over here. Not, but you never know. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Huh? Nope. Nope. All right. So we're gonna head back. Fight our way through those groups of people that.
Bang here proves your exquisite taste.
Oh, does it?
Weber is still out there. Get lost.
Cursed undead. They've taken back the upper town.
They have.
Why are you here?
Take me alive, you bastard!
Don't have enough mana. Oh, <man. coughs> oh. Mm. each one of these brains, you know, is worth 2 gold. You gotta get them all. Like Pokemon. You gotta get them all. Alright. Now, servant. Was supposed to have something on him, and it didn't. Here, and there's no beacon. Wonder what I'm doing incorrectly. Wrong key. Dead. One. Last time I came through here, I died. Did a little better this time.
Ah, they're coming! Poison! Where's the poison?
A little dramatic, don't you think? Just perhaps a little. Alright, so... through this entire zone, not thought I could be tricky and just trick it, no, but no, gotta follow the rules. All right, so we've gone down the mage's path, nothing there.
How can I help you?
It's not there, buddy.
Durat, you've grown.
Didn't you know?
As a Daka?
An important.
What rumors?
The usual. Some say she's the king's mistress.
Others say that she's his secret daughter. Suppose.
All right, so this must be the. Oh, no. This is the you can't go anywhere. So I feel like I've exhausted all of my resources here, attempting to.
Out of my sight!
Cursed undead. They've taken back the upper town.
Chilvi!
The world I came with.
Zero.
We split up. Now I have no.
You had a.
Zyra had a.
Okay.
Well, from.
Don't care.
What?
No, I.
What?
Kraglin ordered me to look for our guild members, but I haven't.
Alright. I'm at a loss.
And how are you?
Maybe do I need to go back to Diego and tell him that I've selected, been in here before. Selected one of them to.
I heard something at the door.
Nope, can't talk to Diego. I'm really at a loss here. Going through all here. This is Diego's estate. So we've gone down here. So that, we've been to here. We can't seem to get in here. In that zone. We've done through all this. This is locked going into here. We've gone down this road. I don't know. I'm really, seen. Where we're making an error. Open this door now. Alright.
And how?
Nope, can't talk to him. This has been activated. We can't go down here. So the only further you can go is in this direction. Close to ends. We can only go in here. We're just missing. I'm just missing something really kind of basic, fundamental here. Oh, Okay. So that's into the Citadel. Alright, so we need to get it over here somewhere? Get through there. And this is supposed to be the back entrance into the Citadel. See, this opens. You know what? I'm gonna have to leave it here for the day and do some research on how to move forward in the game, because the quests aren't prompting and there's nowhere to go inside the thing, and I just must, I mean, I don't know if I messed it up because I accepted all three quests. Who knows? But I'm going to leave it here for the day. Thanks as always for watching. If you enjoyed this video, hit that like button. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. And as always, I will see you next time.